I'm a bit confused about the COVID-19 things because, you know, they brought out Windows or DOS, they brought out DOS and they brought out Windows 1, then Windows 3, then Windows XP, then Windows 7, Windows 8, Windows, I don't know if there was a 9, the Windows 10. We got Windows 10. How the hell did we get to 19, guys? How did the COVID get to 19? We didn't know about the previous 18 versions. And then I realized when I did the test, it shows that I've had the COVID. The antibody test shows I had the COVID, but I didn't have the COVID-19. 3 years ago, I had the COVID-8. And I also, somewhere it was a bit of a flu situation, I had the COVID-12. I had the COVID, no, I didn't have the COVID-13. I skipped that year. I think 2001, I had the COVID-1. And then 2000, so we were back, you see, because we started in 2000, we ended up with the COVID-19 now. But we're going to look back. You know, we're going to take pictures. I did a wedding this weekend where people were taking pictures. It was more about Facebook than anything else. They were taking pictures and taking pictures. And I thought to myself, you know, 10 years from now, 20 years from now, they're going to look back on this moment and say, oh, remember the COVID-19? Hey. Yeah, it's the year we got married.
Yeah, look at the pictures. What happened to Frikkie?
No, man. Old Frikkie, he fracked with the COVID-24. Can't you remember? Frikkie, he died with the COVID-20.
Ja, hier het tog ou Frikkie. Kyk hoe lyk hy op die Facebook. Ja, ek het Julie.
Nee, Julie is COVID-26 daar gevang. Nee, Julie was moer toe daai jaar. Julie kon nie fucking asemhaal.